Against Bortuzzo, Moore drags the puck into the corner. Works it up the far boards. Roy now low to Moore. Gets away from the check. Moore chips it to Bjornfoot. Waiting, shooting, looking to get that to Grundstrom on the doorstep. Grundstrom scores! Carl Grundstrom walks it out in front and buries it. It's 2-0 LA.
What this line does as well as any line is this. They work hard to get the puck, but when they get it, they spread out to get open and open up space. So watch when the shot comes down low. You got to jump on it. There's one guy. There's two guys. Look at three guys. But then Grundstrom finds a way to get himself his own space. He finds a way to get away from the goaltender and reach around the stick of Binnington. Binnington's way too late here. But look at that. Three Kings in front. That is hunger. That is part of an early pace-setting mindset that the Kings have right now. The Blues have called a timeout here to really try and settle things down.